Hello guys, and you may be wondering why I am here today. As you guys can see, I got a bunch of really nice cars here. It's from the mod pack. Let me see. It's from this mod pack. It's a bunch of nice cars. Those two are the same, two different types of that. Hot pink. Hot pink one. And the blue one. Two BMW M4 GTS, white and orange, cream and orange one, dark blue and orange one, that one looks nice. A police Lambo, can't forget that. A Lambo, it's like police version, but not police, citizen. Lambo, is that something? No. This is a Spyderfly, a Nissan GT-R 335, same thing, just different color shade, and then a Pringuani Hari, same thing, just different color shade right here. And I'm going over these vehicles. These two are the same thing. Oh, this one has a radio too. Alright. We've seen that one, that one has a radio. Wait, look. It's not that fast, it's not. Oh, we already crashed, guys. Hold it, wait. Alright, there. Although it's a 200, look at that, guys. We're on 200. A little laggy, because I have so many pads open and stuff. Ready to rip the part where it's. There's a radio to it, you hear control, but it says sirens, but it's a radio with some really nice drums. Yeah, there's a blimp here, I had to fly it up. So we went over this car, but they're the same car, so might as well not go over it. So we're gonna go with the BMW M4 GTS. Pretty sure it has a radio. Yeah, it has a radio. Alright, yeah, listen to that too much. Let's turn on the a bit. Sounds really nice. Yeah, yeah, for the radio. Which is about 120-ish. Yeah, that seems like the top speed. 120. So 200, 120-ish. 200-ish, 120-ish. Really nice, beautiful cars, though. Oh, those neon. Oh, whoa! This thing got neons under this thing. We got neons under this. Underglows. I gotta check the other car. We got some underglows. Oh, more underglow, guys. More underglow. So we get the BMWs out of the way. Police Lambo. goes the same as that. It's the exact same thing, just citizen and police. Oh. I've played with this on one of my, on the server that has this mod before. Little sketchy driving. Boost all the way up there to 120. No underglow. Wait, probably because it's police version, so, and they're not supposed to have underglow. But this thing is really nice. With this mod pack. So we know that those two have underglow. Police version of this doesn't have underglow. Oh, this one has underglow. Oh, really nice red underglow. Look at that. Alrighty. This one is one by itself. Oh, it's a beautiful green underglow with some nice headlights. This one has a radio. Fifty seems like the top speed on this. These cars have a really nice what's it called? Really nice song zone. This one's a unique one because it's the only type of its kind. Like, it doesn't have a different colored one along with it. No, I actually might keep it at night so I can just, like, continue testing if they have underglow. Here comes the Nissans. This Nissan got a really nice looking underglow. Look at this Nissan. Oh, nice looking underglow as well. Let's go test it. Oh, shoot, Nissan seems like they're fast. They do got a radio. We're about 190, yeah, 190-ish. This is top speed. We'll wipe out their little spiffy on the controls. Because if you get going fast and you hit something off, like if you flap the rod and then get back on the road real fast, you might wipe out. They're very easy to lose control. Come on, stop driving. You know what, we're just going to keep it there because you can see the underglow really easy. That works. That works. No one's seen that. No one's seen that. Whoa, I just wiped out of this one. This one got like turbo built into it, sounds like. 200-ish. 192 is its top speed. But look how fast I'm traveling in a short distance. This is how good these cars are. And like, imagine hitting like this over you, flying in. Not really, just for the sake of the video. No hell right there. And it doesn't take long to get up to speed either. Damn it, the trees in the way. They usually don't land up to down, but they sometimes do. Let's retry this jump. Like, see, that was barely, and I'm like, way. They jump so fast. Like, over in Seattle, the gas station right here, you can jump straight off the bridge over the gas station and either hit here or land it back around here. Alrighty, so 200 mile per hour cars, 120, 200 again. Forgot, yeah, this is 200 or 150. No, that was 150. That was 200. This is 150, and that was 200 again. Alright, that's all. And this is the mod pack that they come from.